Hello. Today I'd like to introduce Limei Xu's 1981 work entitled Doing Laundry by the Creek. The painting measures 80 centimeters by 116 and a half centimeters. Limei Xu from his early period had a number of themes that we could call representative. Of these, his series of paintings depicting washing clothes by the river are particularly well loved. Doing Laundry by the Creek was completed in 1981. Limei Xu paints the women of the village washing clothes at the river. Generally speaking, the subjects that Limei Xu paints of this kind are all at Sansha River. Especially the area in front of the Zushi Temple. We see in the painting an S-shaped bend in the river in the composition. The women are separated into a group in the foreground and another line of women further away. This composition is like the style from China's Yuan Dynasty, known as One River, Two Sides, painting a river, then dividing the composition into foreground and background. Why do this? Because it gives a sense of the river's breadth. Artists never want their depiction of the subject to make the viewer uncomfortable. So Limei Xu uses a realistic technique, taking the women washing clothes by the stream, that atmosphere, that golden grass bank, offsetting the women in their bamboo hats. Through this scene, conveying the beauty of the lives of the rural women. That's a particular characteristic of this work. Some of the women wear hats, some are without. I think Limei Xu here was seeking some variety in the composition. At the same time, the way the water is depicted. If you take a look here, in the middle of the painting, just to the right, there are wave shapes. The waves let us know, underneath may be more shallow, maybe there are rocks. The women, washing their clothes, are all sitting on their own large rock. One for each person. The subject of the painting is a group, a depiction of many people. When we give tours at the Limei Xu Memorial Gallery, we always say, this was a good opportunity for women of that time to bond and to talk over the washing of clothes. It is quite interesting. This kind of Limei Xu work shows three major characteristics. First, his composition has a very open feel, and it can express the beauty of the women's labor. The second observation is how the portrayal of the surface of the water is very stable. Less talented artists struggle to paint moving water or sea. The way Li shows the water smoothly flowing demonstrates profound artistic skill. The third observation is that the variety of movement of the people in the painting is quite vivid. Some are crouching, some seem to have finished washing clothes and are talking to the women next to them. The composition, the movement, the colors are all very cleverly arranged. A final thing to add is that this work was completed in Limei Xu's final years. At this point, he has been painting women washing clothes by the river for some 40 to 50 years. We can say it is representative of a lifetime of work.